It is November 23rd, and it's open to quail season here in North Carolina, so I decided to come back over to Lantern Acres about mid-morning, let the duck hunters get out of the way, and walk for a while, see what we see. Well, I think Trax has a point about 80 yards from me right now. I don't know how good you can see him, but he's holding right in front of me. Might be the first covey of the year. Through these hedgerows. Covey busted on the other side of the hedgerow. Where I just couldn't get a shot.
Come here, Trax! Come here!
I had it all up. I started picking them off. Well, we're gonna call it a day. Trax's back right paw is seem to be bothering him, so I'm not gonna make him run too much. Overall, a good opening morning though. Thanks for watching.